Hey friends, thanks for ordering from Shaker and Peel. Sticking with us during this tough time. I see you ordered a Don't Be a Sourpatch. I'm going to show you how we build it here before you got to take it home and everything. So we start with our shaker. We have a couple basil leaves. I'm going to break those up, give it a smack to release all that oil and essence that it has to offer. Then I'm going to start with our spice simple syrup. This is a combination of star anise, cinnamon, cloves, orange peels that we reduced down. Then it's a sour drink, so I'm going to add a little bit more lemon juice than I did with the simple syrup, so it's going to be more on that tart side. And I've got my pamplemousse liqueur. We use Gifford's awesome brand. And then our Tito's. A nice vodka cocktail. Add that in. Going to give it a good shake. Shake up all that basil and get all those flavors. Sourpatch guy and our Don't Be a Sourpatch. Cheers, enjoy.